precision get it?
Take care of your ego. Roman hunters capture every beast they find.
Tahira, what are you?
It's nice to see you too, Bayek. You look better.
You knew I was in the region.
I hoped. You leave awake when you pass. Even I have heard stories of Bayek of Siwa.
Why are you so far out here?
I'm defending this valley from becoming a Roman slaughterhouse. They capture our beasts, and they slaughter them in Rome before their gods.
I've heard the stories.
I cannot stand against them alone. I prayed to Sobek, and he delivered you.
Huh?
Come.
Tahira, wait! Hey!
You worm! You are a god! A god!
Ready? How did your path ever bring you this far?
After we parted ways, I found myself caught by strong currents.
Did you ever return to Siwa? To your role as Medjay?
Briefly. It was no longer home. And you?
Hey.
What is this place?
Shrine to Sobek. Very
old ruins, old gods.
Perhaps. But that doesn't mean it isn't without power. Shh. Watch.
By a moon's horns.
Sobek's child. Where is she? There's one missing. The Romans. Find me near the Roman camp.
Hang on.
By a moon. She's fast.
Ready. are eager. That is the Bayek I remember.
Well entrenched, I see.
I told you. The rock is deep. Sobek's daughter is inside.
Sight here. That is a crocodile.
Awesome, isn't she? What are you waiting for? Smash the cage!
There now. I'm not trying to harm you, Sobek knows. Or so I hope.
Bayek, we must ensure that she reaches the shrine safely.
Oh.
Thank you. With Sobek's favor, the Nile will flood again this year.
You're welcome. Never thought I would think of crocodiles as romantic.
Fearsome, but beautiful in their ferocity. See me at my home before you leave here, yes?
All right. I will.
Here, Bayek! The gods still have need for us!